for the McGill curl up, you guys want to make sure that your hands are underneath the lower back. You don't have to, but this is going to help with feedback. You're going to push your lower back into your hands and squeeze your tummy as hard as you can, like a bowling ball, so it's about to drop right on your core. And then you'll switch legs and do the exact same thing on this side. And that's McGill curl up.